The most infallible and indubitable sign by which we may distinguish a heretic, a man of bad doctrine, a reprobate from one of the predestinate, is that the heretic and the reprobate have nothing but contempt and indifference for our Blessed Lady, endeavouring by their words and examples to diminish the worship and love of her openly or hiddenly, and sometimes under specious pretexts. Alas, God the Father has not told Mary to dwell in them, for they are Esau's.